My girl got a minimum. Keep you stuck right there till the number comes. Leave a smooth operator looking like a bum.
Hi, my name is Tessa Rosenzweig, and I'm a senior at FIT. I have my associate's degree in advertising, marketing, and communication, and will be getting my bachelor's in May in textile development and marketing. I've been on the dance company since I was a freshman and have been choreographing since my sophomore year.
Peak of the empire, top of the rock, flags flapping in Manhattan, New Dope, New York. Gargoyles gargling oil, peak of the empire, top of the rock.
Hi, my name is Natasha Agnet, and I'm currently a senior in the advertising and marketing communications major. As a transfer student, I've had the pleasure of being on the FIT dance company for the past year and a half.
Hi, my name is Kirsten Whitman, and I'm a senior in the cosmetics and fragrance marketing program, and I've been on the FIT dance team since my freshman year.
Gargoyles gargling oil, peak of the empire, top of the rock, flags flapping in Manhattan, New York, New York. Gargoyles gargling oil, peak of the empire, top of the rock.
New York, New York.
Israelites, white women singing under dying lights, baseball bats that never hit home runs.
Hi, my name is Corinne Hart. I'm currently a junior in the Special Occasions Concentration for Fashion Design, and I've been on dance team since my freshman year.
Hi, my name is Farron Cardinelli. I am a senior here at FIT. I'm a textile development and marketing major, and I've been dancing on the FIT dance team since my freshman year.
Never seen Scully yelling, never seen the sun.
New York, New York. New York, New York.
Three, six, nine girls wanna drink wine. Tell the man not to waste your time. If the man broke, the man he a joke. So you gotta get loose with the henny and the coke. 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell him move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke with my rum? 3, 6, 9 girls wanna drink wine. Tell the man not to waste your time. If the man broke, the man he a joke. So you gotta get loose with the henny and the coke. 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell him move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a cook with my rum?
Take a fake ID. You feel for it.
outside. If the man can't win, you gotta get next in line.
Thank you. members for our dance company. Our other two creative team members are Carlita and Megan. We oversee the dance company here, and we're so glad that you were able to come and see the performance today. I wanted to tell you a few things about who we are and what we do. We have auditions every fall and every spring, so our next opportunity for auditions will be the first week of classes this upcoming spring. We hope everyone can join us. If you want to stay up to date with information about us, the best place is on our Instagram page. It's at FIT Dance Co. That's at FIT Dance Co. So follow us if you want to stay up to date. We also have our in-house convention coming up on December 7th. We hire guest choreographers to come in and teach some classes for us, and that's free and open to all students in the school. So you don't have to be a part of the dance team to participate that, and we hope that you'll come join us for that. Again, that's on December 7th. We also have our spring show dates. We produce our own show in May every year. It'll be on May 8th and 9th. We hope you'll mark your calendars and come see that. It's a full-length show with just our company, and it's something that we're really proud of every year. Tonight, the choreographers for the pieces that you just saw are all students at the school and members of our team. The first piece was choreographed by Tessa. Our second piece was choreographed by Hannah. And the last piece you just saw was choreographed by Lauren. We have one more piece that's coming up after this. We always have a guest choreographer come in and teach a piece for us. This year, it's really special to us because our guest choreographers, it was a team of two students who graduated as seniors last year and came back and choreographed a piece for us this year. That's the first time we've had that, so it was really exciting for us. Their names are Aubrey and Paola. And we are ready to show that to you now, so thank you.
Shorty's a mega con. It ain't about the race either. It's